So, when did he say he was gonna be here? It's been like an hour.
He said he'll get here when he gets here. We just have to wait for him.
Alright, here's the device you guys wanted.
Oh, thank you very much, Boba.
So, where's my money?
But Boba, don't you want to be a part of this? This is something your father made.
Look, I don't care about any of this stuff. This whole clone get-together is not my type of work. My father was a bounty hunter, not some great leader. Now give me my money, or I'll have to take it from you.
Alright, bring over the 5,000 credits. I really thought I could see some change in you, Boba. Especially since you were the only one that Jango trusted with the device.
I only do this thing through money. That's all it's ever been. Good luck with the thing, though.
Don't worry about it, Boyle. He's a bounty hunter. We'd do better off without him.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But anyways, now that we have the device, let's see if it actually works. Because I'm really looking forward to this. Alright, so now the device has been activated. And I guess all we can do now is wait. Wait for someone to make contact. It's been 3 days and we still haven't gotten any word from anyone.
I don't mean to be rude, but I just really don't think this is gonna work.
It has to work. There has to be some clones out there. I just don't get why they haven't contacted us yet.
All of your laundry is finished, sir.
Thanks.
And, forgive me for saying this, sir, but I really don't know if there are gonna be any clones.
Stay back. I'll check it out. What the?
Rex?
Jesse? Hardcase? Is that you?
Rex! It's so good to see you, sir. But I thought you were executed.
So did I. But I guess I was lucky enough to escape the Empire.
Well, it's great that we're all back together.
It sure is, Hardcase. It's good to see you too, Jesse. What have you guys been doing since the Empire started? Jesse? What...
He hasn't recovered from what happened to the temple 20 years ago.
What do you mean? Oh, I see. Jesse, hold on a second. I know why you're upset about what happened 20 years ago, so I'm here if you want to talk.
I never got over what happened during Order 66, when I had to stun you.
Oh yes. But you have to understand, Jesse, it's not your fault.
But I'm the reason you were in trouble with Skywalker. I'm the reason you were executed. I'm the reason...
You're the reason why I'm still alive today, Jesse. If it wasn't for you, any other clone would have killed me for my actions. You're a compassionate soldier, Jesse.
So, all is forgiven?
Of course, Jesse. You are my friend. I could have never asked for a better soldier than you.
I'm sorry, sir. I just missed you so much.
So have I, Jesse. So have I. I'm really glad that you all were able to make it here. Especially after all that's happened over the years with the Empire. And I know that we may not be many in numbers, but with all of our strengths and skills combined, we might actually have a chance of stopping the Empire. But if any of you have any second thoughts, then we're not going to...
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can reach this, send as many rebels to Endor. I repeat, we are on the planet Endor.
What is it, sir?
It sounds like there's... a rebel in trouble. But how is he able to contact us through that communicator? Whatever the reason, it must mean it's urgent. And I think we should do something about it. Well, boys, it looks like we have our first mission. I know it has been a while since the Clone Wars, but we may be the only hope for these rebels now. So I want you all to get as much equipment as you can, for we leave in 1 hour. and make sure that all those blasters have been tested. We don't want to bring anything that doesn't work.
Excuse me, Captain.
Oh, hello, Chopper and Gus.
Can we talk to you about something, sir?
Sure, of course. What is it?
When we left the Empire, we were able to sneak some stuff out, and we think that we should give you this. It's not much, but I think you'll need it more than us.
Where did you...
Let's just say that we took it just as a souvenir to show how much you meant to us.
Why, thank you very much, boys. This means a lot to me.
All right, let's move out! Signal came from? The signal is weak, but I think there's a base a few miles south from here, and we'll have to get there by foot if we are to pursue the base. Who do you think we should send to scout out the place? I'll go, and as soon as I reach the base, I'll contact you and you can bring the whole squad in. Are you sure you don't want to take anyone else with you? I'll do fine by myself, and even if I do get captured, it won't be that much in numbers for prisoners. So just wait here until I give you guys the signal. Gee, I really don't know if this plan is really gonna work. How do we even know the rebels are here? It could be a trap. Well then, I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see. Chopper! Get the rest of the men to unload the rest of the stuff. Let's get ready for a frontal assault.
Yes, sir.
Ah, there it is. Just where I thought it would be. Well, I guess I better make contact to the other guys.
The clone trooper's comlink has been activated, sir.
He's on!
Excellent. Put it on speaker, Commander. I want to hear everything they say.
Yes, Lord Vader.
Alright, I'm at the base. You guys can bring the whole squad in now. Alright, will do. We'll see... Boyle? Can you hear us? Something doesn't seem right. How in the world could we have possibly gotten an interference on our radio links? The Imperials must know that we're here. We're probably gonna have to have a change of plans.
Were we able to trace their comm links?
Yes, Lord Vader. In fact, they're not too far away from this base, actually.
Excellent. And I sure hope your clone friend delivers those rest of the clones here. Because if he doesn't...
Trust me, he'll bring them here.
Good.
We'll check in as soon as we find the rebels.
Good luck. We'll be waiting for you.
Be careful, sir.
Don't worry about us. Alright. Do you see him anywhere? Yeah, there he is. Alright, we finally made it. Alright, the base is just over there.
Well, that's weird. Where are all the guards?
I don't know. But maybe we should take a closer look. Boyle! Oh, man, I am really not liking this plan at all. Boyle, hold on a second. Alright, let's open these doors and see if anyone's home.
Well, hello, troopers.
Oh, great, I knew it was a trap.
Well, hello again, Rex. It is so good to see you again.
Maybe more for you than it is for me. The last time I saw you, I never wanted to see you again.
Indeed you did, and yet here we are.
Alright, besides you guys getting acquainted, how did you know we were here?
But Commander, how is it that you do not know that you have been betrayed by your own kind?
What are you talking about, Vader?
Captain, look to the clone next to you, and you will know.
What are you guys doing? You think I'm the traitor? Operation Ghost, eh? How could you possibly do this to us, Boyle? But you guys have to believe, I would never do that.
I can't believe you guys actually thought it was him. But I guess it doesn't matter now that I'll have you here.
Boba, you were behind this the whole time?
Of course. Why would I miss out on a job like this? I may have made a lot on handing Captain Solo to Jabba, but you guys have made me even more.
Of course. You were working with that one-armed, walrus-faced twit at the bar. Why didn't I see that coming? How did you even pull it off?
Simple. I hooked up the communicator to Ponder's radio, so that way the Empire could hear all of your plans and allow the Rebel to bring you here. I also switched Boyle's radio with mine, so that way if something did happen, you would think that Boyle was the traitor.
Why, you rotten son of a gun!
Like I said, I'm only in it for the money. They're all yours, Vader.
Excellent work, Bounty Hunter. Lieutenant?
Alright, you clones. Drop your weapons, and put your hands where we can see them.
Something's not right. They should have checked in 5 minutes ago.
They might be in trouble.
Well, you guys must be the rebels we were looking for.
Rex? Cody? Is that you?
Admiral Akbar? You're with the Rebel Alliance now?
Yes. Wow, it has been a long time since I saw you two.
And here is your 200,000 credits, Bounty Hunter.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Hey! What about my part of the deal?
The deal has changed, and besides, I prefer to work alone. He's all yours, too.
Ever since after the Clone Wars, me and the rest of the colony formed a rebel alliance with Bail Organa.
Wow, a lot really has happened since I was in that coma.
A coma? When were you in a coma?
Well, if it isn't the little scumbag that got us here in the first place.
Oh, great, now he's crying. What are you crying for? You got what you wanted, didn't you?
All I wanted was a way for me to get the money I needed to get my arm back. And now he's betrayed me. I'll never get my life back now.
Look, we all know what you did was wrong, and you probably have every right to be mad at you. But if what you say is true, then maybe you could help us with something.
If you can help us get out of this, then maybe my medical crew can do something for your arm. Maybe even more.
You can? Promise?
Of course. But we need to know if you're willing to help us get out of here.
Okay, but we need to get out of the cell.
Hey, is it possible to have a bathroom break out here?
Go check it out. Well, it's funny how they never bothered to check for your blaster. Alright, so what's the quickest way out of here without being seen?
Follow me! Come on, this way!
Stop right there! Any one of you rebels move, I'll put a bullet in all your brains! What the heck?
Oh, thank goodness you're alright. But what's he doing here?
He's helping us get out of here. Alright, what's the nearest exit out of here?
This way.
Lord Vader, the rebels and the clones have escaped from their cell.
Stop them at all costs, Lieutenant. Do not let them escape.
Come on, sir. Let's get out of here.
Stop right there, you rebel scum! Inform Lord Vader that the rebels have escaped, along with the clone troopers too.